Quand est-ce qu'il est ?
Mark, congratulations. Oh, you want that?
With a cheque of 425,000 shillings. A big hand to Charles Obando Okoro.
I have won first position BAT Award for African Literature, and I'm absolutely very excited tonight for winning BAT Award for African Literature, which I know is a very prestigious prize for African Literature.
My book is about us as Kenyans, and how sometimes names define who we are, and sometimes names are used against us, or they're used for our benefit. So it's all about how we make use of our names as Kenyans.
I had a story to tell and I started telling it. Now the BAT Award came up when I took the book to the publisher, and my very, very competent editor, Ms. Wanjiru, informed me that she was willing to present that book for the BAT Award, and incidentally, it won something, and I'm very glad.
What will happen to the Meru, to the Zuluo, to the Kalenjin? What will happen to those languages finally? We'll have killed our own languages. We shall be English, Kiswahili speaking nation. We need, ladies and gentlemen, proper policy from government to at least protect these languages. And we are beseeching the government to listen to us. As publishers, we are more than willing to publish in these languages.
Why should we deny our people speaking their own mother language when they're all together there? This is the point that I've been making. I was now being accused by county assemblers that, oh, Raila thinks that we are not literate. But he can speak better English than even the National Assembly. I said, no, that completely misses the point. I never said there should be a competition between MCAs and MPs who could speak better English. I said, just add a local and native language in the county assembly. That's why they're local. That's why they're local. At the National Assembly, we already resolved the matter. You can only speak English and Swahili. But in the county assemblies, add a third language and allow people to speak it. Because if you don't allow people to speak Kibukusu in Bungoma, where else will they speak it? How will it grow?